Hey guys, and welcome back to Pokemon Moon. Last time, we went to Ultra Space and saw Lucabeam in some kind of squid form. And we caught Lunala, and it was all really sad, or Nebby, or as you might call it. But now we're about to go on to Mount Lunakila, which is basically this game's victory road. And we're going to have some tough battles coming out here. Like, they're level 50 upwards. Oh look, it's Edgelord, Gladion. Prepare, yes, okay, that's the closest I've ever been to you seeing the box first thing. I've been waiting for you. To thank you. For what you did for Lily, for our mother. I appreciate it, maybe more than you know. The only thing I can offer you in thanks is a great battle. So I'm going to show you my full power, my real full power this time. With that Z-ring that old man gave me. I assume he means Nanu, or does he mean Professor Kukri? I'm not sure. Or even Samson Oak. You know, that guy we met. Anyway, I'm assuming he meant Nanu, because the kahunas can give Z-rings. On Z-onion rings. So, we'll tackle. Cross poison, that's probably going to do a bit. And this is probably going to take it out, isn't it? As in, by take it out, as in take. Ooh, yeah, I thought so. Does anyone know any priority moves? I can't remember. I think, Annie could tank it. But, okay, you withdrew. Okay, Silvally. This is the evolved form of type Null, and it's got the grass memory, which allows it to change into the grass type. Which is good, because I have a fire type out. Oh, Crunch. I forgot about Crunch. Critical hit, okay, that's not very good considering that's all the damage it did. Seems like all the Pokemon I'm good at using just seem to be the ones that are higher leveled. So I suppose it will be you, Bouncy, then, because you're like the most reliable member of the team. X is where I didn't realize. Oh, goodness. Yep, you tanked it, and then, considering everything, this should be it. Yep. Crobat. Now, that's probably going to be taken out in one hit, so I suppose Master Belch will be good. Actually going quicker than I thought. We've already taken out two Pokemon out of his 14, basically. Acrobatics. Okay, that's a bit risky, but I think we should be fine. Yep. Okay, I have one idea for then one of his next Pokemon. Lucario. I suppose if we want to take this one out quickly, then I assume we'll just go with Bouncy. A high jump kick. This has got to land. Well, it probably isn't now, because it's probably going to knock me out. Ooh, good. Don't miss, don't miss. Yes, 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 yes. There, that went well. Yay, now we have someone level 50. Okay, Weavile. This would have been really good with them. But both of them are weak too. I think we shall use Nippy's bulk in order to win this battle. I know it's not a very good matchup, because it's... No! Nippy's damage against... I should be neutralized because of fighting. Or does fighting have a resistance to ice? I can't remember. Oh no, it doesn't. It mustn't. This should one hit. Yep, I was right. Yay, we win. What's the meaning of my life? There's nothing more to say. We saved your life. We saved your sister. And we saved your mother. And you still don't treat us with respect. Oh no. I'm censoring this for all you young viewers. You shouldn't be able to see that. But I guess, you know, I have to. I'm just gonna censor it now. I know what kind of trainer you are, and what kind of journey you've been through. Yeah, you should thank me for that. Lily wanted me to tell you something. She's looking after her mother at the Foundation. She wanted to tell you that you're the best Pokemon trainer in the world, that Moob Gamer. She gave me this for you. Max Elixir. How's working to get hard to get stronger too? Phew. If you two are going to get in for stronger, then I guess I can't let my guard down yet. You should be this censored. I know we aren't friends, but we aren't enemies anymore either. Keep winning. Maybe I'll see you again if you do. Why was he coming down? I thought he'd want to challenge the league. Had he already challenged it and lost or something? Okay, so, healing. Am I right, guys? Yeah, I just got like 20, and this was all for the Lusamine battle. But, you know, that time has passed now. But, anyway. This is really good music. I didn't realize. I'm just gonna spam it, and I don't care what you think. Okay, I'm just gonna keep, Cowbunker up front. Wow. It's kind of, it looks like Mount Hukalani, wasn't that what it's called? That's all I can remember, wasn't it like Mount Hukalani desk? Yes, okay, 5. I'm not sure what the level of the Pokemon here are, but I hope it's low enough that I can get through here without a hitch. Also, there's a Z-singy there. Giant creature was strapped into the Zycube. Zycube. Now, this might be possibly last episode in a while, but I'm not sure. We should be fine. There's also a TM I want to get around here, but I can't remember where it is. Oh yes, there it is. TM Ice Beam, it's gonna be useful for the Elite Four. Well, especially for my team, because you don't have an ice type move and we really need one for what's coming up next, or whatever my strategy is. Was it? Yes. Here's another useful thing if you didn't know. The ICMZ. This is, if you, you know, just look at this. This is actually like the shortest Victory Road in the whole series, I think. Yeah, because there's no trainers. There's just you and, there's just you and some grass and some cave, so. And what a lame. It kind of reminds me of Johto's Victory Road, or, you know, Gold and Silver's more, because it was the exact same league as some thingy. Now, in here is the move relearner, which I'm not going to do on screen, but there's something I need to give to Alolan. I need to give to Cowbunker that will make him so much stronger from the move relearner. And I'll do that off screen, but there's something we need to do right now. I know what it is, but I'm just not telling you for suspense. That Moob Gamer, hold up for me! Wait, come on! So after you split up at A for Paradise, I went and cleared all the rest of my trials. And then even went back home to train with Illima for a bit. And I was just thinking if it was time to take on the Pokemon League. And then I heard from Gladion that you were already heading there, Batwoo Gamer. So I booked it here as fast as I could. That was like the fastest I've ever moved in my life, you know. Like, you know. But that's not what I came here to tell you. Batwoo Gamer, we're going to decide which one of us will be the first of the Pokemon League. You're going to use your full force team when you think you're going to beat me. And my team, we're serious about winning. Yay! This is like the final battle with Hao in the main story. There are like two others in the post game, I think. Yeah, I think there's a few that you can do. No, I think there's one actually. Oh, look, it's. Now, he's probably, because reasons, gonna use a psychic type move. Or an electric M1. Either way. So I'm just gonna switch into Master Belch. Thunderbolt! Oh. Remember the last time we trusted, what's his face? When he was like, oh yeah, let's use the Thunderbolt on a choke, even though I have Psychic in my moveset. It doesn't matter. Sorry, I just love this theme so much. Komala. That will probably be... I don't want to go into Bouncy, because I don't want her to be even higher level than she was when she got in Gladion's fight, but... Yeah, so after this, it'll just be the Elite Four, and then the Champion, and then the post-game. So it's a bit sad, but, you know. This is just how it works. With Let's Plays, you kind of have to stop when, you know, the main story's over and everything. No, that wasn't enough. I think Nippy should be able to survive this earthquake, considering how much of a tank she is. I'm so surprised that our male to female ratio in the team is like, it's like 2 to 4, if no, like, you know what I mean. I don't want to look like a total dunce on screen, but, yeah, we're like 1/3 of our team is male, and it's really odd, because that never happens to me. I usually either get straight down the middle, 3-3, or I get predominantly male. But for some reason that didn't happen this time. Yeah, we should be able to beat this. We're unstoppable! We're on top of the world! Yes, it actually worked. I didn't realize. Leafeon. Leafy is Herion, if you know what I mean. All around me are familiar faces. I suppose it'll be Annie then. Now, we are super underleveled. Even my grinding did not do much in the way of leveling us up for what's coming up next. Because, I warn you, the person we're going to fight at the end of all this, his highest Pokemon is 58, and will be by that point, like, early 50s. Ooh. Yeah, I'm just gonna go into Bouncy now, because that was useless. Actually, I could have gone into... No, I wouldn't have, because he's down for the count. Okay, Leaf Blade. That wouldn't have done much to Thingy, but... I keep forgetting people's names. I thought I had a good memory before I started this Let's Play, but then I don't. I only remember things by association. So... No! Okay. Okay. I'm gonna heal up... Master Belch. And then I'm gonna switch, because this is just out of hand. I mean, the Incineroar was taken down, like, straight away, and then here it is with possibly what could be the worst evolution next to Flareon, completely blocking me from doing anything. Yeah, because... Don't... Oh, phew, I was like... Wow, that actually did a bit. I think I might treat, Leafeons with a bit more respect now. Why? I mean, why keep up two slots with, well, I guess one's a priority move. Why keep up two slots for, you know, attacking moves like that? Attack lowering moves like that. I mean, it doesn't make sense. I mean, you've got We haven't seen its last move yet. I'm just gonna use Meadow Shock to finish it off, because, you know. Now, it's the final battle with Howe, and it's really sad. Because there's only one more battle with this, and it's quite early on in the post-game, so it's not too long before we have to say goodbye. There may be no winning or losing before true full power. Yeah, you go. Ooh, and I really wanted to show my Pokemon how it feels to beat your team this time. But being seriously frustrated will only make me stronger. So you better go and become champion. Because I'm going to train so that next time, I can become champion, that would gamer. Good luck, cuz. And here. I don't know. I was just reading it. I was like, what? I'm really glad that the kid who moved here to Alola turned out to be you, that big gamer. Bye. Tiffle goodbye. So I suppose this is the end of the episode. So next time we will hopefully be taking on the Elite Four. So I guess if you liked what you see here, like and subscribe. Bye for now.